video showing a scuffle between bandmates at the Color Me Bad performance at Del Lago.
Thank you, Del Lago! We Color Me Bad! Thank you all for coming!
And there is the push, a viewer posting this video on YouTube. It happened during a show on Saturday. Police say singer Bryan Abrams pushed his bandmate, and now he's charged with attempted assault. The man he pushed was treated for neck pain at Geneva General Hospital and later released.